Paperwork use and rudeness of employees. This is what Ukrainians still face visiting government entities.
Bad impression remains after communication with public officers. It's their tone, their incompetence. In general, there is more negative than positive. The overall impression is mostly negative. Recently, I've encountered administrative service center, and there, unfortunately, they do not know what they're doing. When difficult questions are not spelled out somewhere, one person says one thing, other says another.
There are no clear answers. I also ran into the question there. They say, we don't know yet. You bring the documents, and then we will decide something. The service of government entities can be of high quality, and for this it is not even necessary to leave the house, they are confident in the government. The last few years they've been transforming the public service.
Building a service digital state that works in the interests of Ukrainians is the main goal of public administration reform. This strategy is designed until 2025 and will operate in three directions.
Now the authorities are working to ensure that every Ukrainian receives the necessary services quickly and efficiently. The provision of such services should be transferred to the level closest to the citizen. It is directly in the community. One community should have several administrative service centers, because access to these services should be as easy as possible. Therefore, the process of transformation of such centers is underway. Another important component of the success of the public service reform is professional employees with worthy salaries. We do have central executive authorities with a special status, where there is a collective leadership, where in some institutions the monthly salaries are up to 100,000 hryvnias, and in others they do not reach $1,000, so to say. That is also the case. Therefore, the actual reform of wages means not only reduction, but equalizing wages, and thus obtaining a competitive civil service, where service comes first. Reform of public administration is an important component of our country's course towards the European Union, the government notes. Brussels is already sharing its own experience in this matter, technical developments, and supports Ukraine financially. Reported by Vadim Kramer and Vlada Tsurkan, UATV News.